such a mix of emotions right now. I'm grateful for the opportunity that I've had to showcase who I am as an artist, who I am as an individual. That's been phenomenal. You know, it's always heart-wrenching and a little disappointing when a no comes. But I know that this is just no for the end of this road. It's not no for the end of my career or for my journey. This is just a huge step in creating, shaping, and molding who I am as an artist and figuring that out for myself. So I'm just grateful for this platform and grateful to see what tomorrow's gonna bring for me and my career. I just wanna give a special shout out and thanks to my family and friends, definitely my wife and my mother who've been there from step one. That's been phenomenal. And then our hometown support is just phenomenal. Everyone back home is just so supportive. And that's gonna be the hardest thing of coming back and having, you know, them there knowing that the answer is a no. So, you know, I'm grateful for this opportunity and thank you to all of you.